Hello guys, in this problem we have a rectangular loop. A mass of 10 gram is attached to the bottom of the loop and